estimate them because of their size. These teams may one day save your life. Dozens of future firefighters picked up the hoses for the 6th annual firematics competition in Deerfield Beach. 12 teams from across South Florida competed today, showing off their strengths in barrel pushing, bucket brigades, and hose running. And here's Adam Cooper's team with a look at your